Time to break a little bet. Oh, look. I did it. Do I get a treat now?
Okay, good. Now keep going.
There's a guard up ahead. I don't think I can sneak by him.
Nice to see you still have keen observation. Take him out. Try and improvise or something.
I gotta say, I don't like these radios. They're just no goddamn good.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that. Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you around.
Okay, good. Now, bag that body and get it out of sight before someone comes looking.
Clever. Everything's in order over here, though. Over.
There's a few body bags stashed nearby. Next time you'll have to pay for these kinds of special favors. My contacts risk their asses and they expect some good cash in return.
Maybe got some water on the radio when I was in the bathroom.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that. All right, buddy.
Well, that's quite a mess, all right. Now get these bodies out of sight.
I hate electronics. These radios are finicky little buggers.
Okay, just a minute.
Guard over here. Stay back.
job, Dallas. You still have it in you. Now, throw the loot in the van, and let's leave.
Yeah! We pulled it off! Fantastic! Credit to GenSec. They really know how to make secure doors.
GenSec have upped their game, that's for sure.
Secure doors.
That they do, but we aren't letting that stop us, are we?
Another camera.
Dallas, sneak past it and look for the security room. Life will be easier if we disable all cameras in the building.
Outside the security room, but I need a key card.
Okay, see if you can find that key card. Keep your head down and avoid the cameras.
Thank you.
laptop to open the door, but be ready to quickly take out anyone inside.
The guard has been taken care of.
Hurry up and answer the pager.
All good. Sometimes
I just... The console panel should control all the cameras. Give it a go, and see if you can find the computer we're after.
Rest in peace. Okay, they have more guards patrolling the building. That's a no-brainer. Should be the computer we're after, and I think it's close by. Have been deleted.
Get the flash drive and leave. And Dallas, don't let them see you on the way out.
Stay low and quiet. I made it outside in one piece.
You did good, Dallas. Now get to the van and get out of there. It looks like Dallas still has what it takes to perform heists in the big leagues.